far across the stormy ocean, in the happy northern home, our countrymen are running for to fight the wilds around. I can see the Union cruiser in the harbour at Belfast, and the orange flag of liberty is floating from the mast.
And the orange flag of liberty is floating from the mast.
Felton, Castle Dawson, Machara and Tobermore are as eager for the conflict as the wearing days of yore, where the foul limb of Paddy men loyal to the throne, and the cry of bold defiance could be heard in Port Benone.
And the cry of bold defiance could be heard in Port Benone.
There's the fighting men of Garva and the sprigs of Foyle Kilray, with their armour brightly burnished and their flags and banners gay, like a roaring crowd of Arabs coming o'er their native hills, was heard in Knockadooey, Ballamoney and Bushmills.
Was heard in Knockadooey, Ballamoney and Bushmills.
On the streets of Londonderry, there's a grand inspiring scene. Our countrymen are arming to defend their maiden queen, with the walls so strongly guarded by defenders of the soil, and the cry of no surrender proudly echoes o'er the foil.
And the cry of no surrender proudly echoes o'er the foil.
Many's a loyal heart is throbbing in the town of Sweet Coleraine, where the men of proven valour there assembled on the plain. Cool, courageous, self-reliant, from the lips of every man came a cry of bold defiance rolling o'er the river band.
A cry of bold defiance rolling o'er the river band.
Every country, town and village in the thronging northern toast are preparing to defend themselves against the Redmond host. From the shores of Carrickfergus to the borders of Lochnay, there's 100,000 Irishmen preparing for the fray. 100,000 Irishmen preparing for the fray. All you loyal men of Ulster, you've oft your feather shone on the crimson field of battle as defenders of the crown. Put your trust in God above you, be courageous coming through, then the North can bid defiance to John Redmond and Home Rule.
Then the North can bid defiance to John Redmond.